Today we'd like to take a closer look at pressure die casting and why it's a great manufacturing resource for making high quality production parts out of zinc, aluminum, or magnesium. Pressure die casting uses dies made from high strength metal alloys such as H13 semi-hardened tool steel. With careful machining and heat treatment, these tools can last up to 100,000 cycles or more. Once a tool has been made, it's loaded into the die casting machine. Molten metal is poured into a ram that injects this metal under enormous pressure into the cavity of the die, where the metal cools, solidifies, and forms the final part. Pressure die casting is ideal for making larger volumes of metal parts with excellent surface finishes, complex geometries, and tight dimensional tolerances. We work closely with our clients to help them optimize their designs for the unique requirements of this process. This includes paying close attention to wall thicknesses, draft angles, the design of ribs and bosses, and other features critical to achieving a successful part. But it doesn't stop there. We also offer a variety of additional services to complete your project, including plating, polishing, post-machining, anodizing, and many more. At Star Rapid, we've made tens of thousands of pressure die-cast parts for automotive, aerospace, and industrial applications, and we can do the same for you when you contact us for a free quotation on your next project.